Hello, my name is Chris. In this video, I will show you the docking procedure for the Aleratec 1-to-1 HDD Copy Dock USB 3.0. When the docking procedure is used, your 1-to-1 HDD Copy Dock USB 3.0 unit can be used as a dock for hard drives to be connected to a computer using a USB 3.0 or 2.0 connection. Connect the provided USB 3.0 cable to the appropriate USB port on your computer and then connect to your copy dock. The USB 3.0 cable is backward compatible with USB 2.0, so it will work with either type of port. Connect the power adapter to the copy dock. Insert your source and target drives into their appropriate slots. Press the power button to turn on the unit, and the blue LED on the button will light up. The source and target LEDs will turn blue when the drives are detected by the duplicator. The mode LED should be lit on PC. Your computer should automatically detect the drives and install drivers needed to access your drives. You should now be able to see your drives on your computer. If drives are not showing up after the driver is installed, check the status of the drives with disk management on Windows computers or with disk utility on Mac computers.